Oh my god, guys, I can't believe it. I finally booked my flight to America! Woo! I'm so hyped. No, today we are in a game called, what was it? Something called Flight or something? Something with a plane and that stuff. And I was looking at this at the homepage and I was like, oh, planes? That makes me think of booking a flight to America. So I booked my flight 2957 over there. It seems to be on time, so I should get there really quick before they go. But before we get into this video, be sure to hit that like button. Let's get 20 likes. 20 likes. Maybe we do whatever a face reveal again. I did cut my hair, so that's what we can do. Okay, let's get into the video. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm finally in a plane. I'm so hyped. This is my first flight ever. I gotta see what my card is. Ace 11. D H. A11. I think this is my seat. Sounds like a good seat to me. So by a window, I like windows, so that's a good thing. I can look outside. Well, pretty. Let's take a quick look around. There are some restrooms. The captain office. A scissor. I don't know why, but there is a scissor. Feel free to explore the airplane. Okay. There's a phone over here. Awesome. Can never go without a phone. Now two seats here. Okay, interesting. So we explored a little bit. We found some stuff. Let's sit in our seat. Our captain is speaking that we are free to explore the airplane. Can I zoom out? No, I can't. I can't really zoom out to see the outside of this airplane, but that's fine. Now, please find your seats as we are about to cross an area of high turbulence. Oh gosh, high turbulence, guys. High turbulence. And I never fly the plane. Oh, wait, what? Why is it counting down? Why is it counting down? What? Whoa. That's shaky. Ho, go. Calm down, please, please. Please. I am not prepared. I got my card. And that's all I know. I am not prepared. Thank you for your cooperation. Well, thank you too. No problem. I don't know. Get ready as our crew prepares a snack for everybody. Oh, wait, they got cabins? Oh, that's cool. They got cabins, guys. Hello, everyone. We are the crew. Oh my gosh, I got a sandwich. Should I eat it? Nah, I'm gonna save it. You never know. You never know when you get hungry, right? Where's my seat? Where did my seat go? Why can I not sit in my seat? Oh, there we go. Hello, everyone. We are the crew members. We will be delivering the delicious sandwich. Enjoy. Dot, 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 dot. What? Isa? Are you okay? I'm not feeling very well. Okay. Mayo? What's the problem with mayo? Oh no! He's allergic to mayo! Quickly! We need to find Isaham's baggage. Well, baggage are always up here, right? Oh! Moonbeam found the baggage. Where did you find it? Oh, I see over there, right? Okay, that's a good thing. Oh, lucky enough he didn't die. That would have been really scary, you know? Good afternoon to all passengers. I will inform you we are reached a stable altitude. It would be a good time to sit back. Take a nap and enjoy the ride. Oh, look at the pretty view. Dun, dun, Such a pretty view. I want to see more of it. Good night, passengers. Remember to stretch your legs. I don't know. We still have a few hours to go. Uh-oh. A few hours, you're telling me? Okay, well. Good night then. What? What's that? What? Whoa, what the? What's that on the wing? Yeah, exactly, good. Guys, look what is that on the right wing. Come, guys, come look. What is that? Dot. Says only dots. You will not survive. Are those? What are those? Holy frick, what are those? What are those? What are those? Okay, I'm just gonna stand. Yeah, sitting down is the best. Jump on something, buddy. Moon, jump on something. Let's see. Safe to go somewhere else? Guys, there is a restroom over. Which one? I think I know which one. This one. Yeah. I'm safe. Oh, I'm in the restroom, guys. I'm safe. I'm doing fine. Standing on the sink. I don't know. My life is weird. Weird, guys. First this weird camping trip, and now this. Well, whatever it does, it always goes wrong. That was scary. We should discuss what the heck is happening. Well, you know, Moonbeam. It's a monster. Okay. There's nothing we can do. Why does everything have to kill me? That's my thought. Stop it. That's my thought. Just why? Yes, Moomin, I don't know either. Struggles. This is your captain speaking. Probably your captain doesn't know anything, but okay. Captain, where did the snake go? Hello, snake. Oh, I was. Is he gone? Is that weird thing gone? Yes, it's gone. Yes, the snakes are gone too. Otherwise, we would have died. You know. Might just be an, yeah, I noticed that earlier than you. Yeah, of course it's creepy. Oh my gosh. It's like the queenie on the wing. Your attention, passengers. I have good news and bad news. Oh god. They always have bad news, guys. The good news is that the power is back up. What's the bad news then? Bad news is that we are losing oxygen. Are we losing oxygen? Oh my god. Oxygen bad from drop above your seats. Seats. We need oxygen. Boop. I grabbed an oxygen mask. I'm safe. I got a mask on a mask. What? What is this kind of logic? An oxygen mask on a mask. I don't think this is going to help me, but okay. Especially because there's so much space between it. Oh, this mask will keep me safe. And stabilize. Oof. Well, okay. Seems I gotta just, What? Oh no, not again. What's happening? Oh my god. What is this? Is that a bomb? Don't do red. Or blue. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Okay, everyone, calm down. If you find something sharp. Oh, I know where something sharp is. Should be somewhere here. Yeah. Red? you could have said. I legit said red, but okay. When the timer got off, I said red. Well, I miss my passengers. It's just me now. I will just sit in my seat. I don't know what else to do. We haven't heard of the crew in a while. We should look for them. Oh, I know where the crew is. They came from the back, right? So they should be around here. Nope. No crew over here. Oh! Oh my gosh. They are unconscious. No! Yes, we need to. Run, Getty. Run! It's locked. Oh no! We gotta find a key. Where's the key? Oh, I think, is that a key? Yes. Okay, that's a key. Gotta run. Okay, the dialogue is taking me there. That's fine too. Oh my gosh. Where's the dialogue taking me? You! Again? Are you kidding me? You will pay for what you have done. What have you done? Did we do something wrong? I'm just a buddy. You think you are here on accident? You are not. Oh god. I brought you here. All of you. Well, it's just me now. Yeah. That is not possible. Nah. I was already planning this trip like years ago. It is. And now. It's time to die. Okay. Bye bye. See you in the afterlife. Really, you're just teleporting me? You could have attacked me. Is the captain unconscious? Oh no, we're falling down. Okay, we gotta do something. I'm not sure. Yes, I noticed he's pretty dead. the plane is falling. Yes, I know. What do you do in a plane if it's falling? I don't know. Can I click buttons? Oh, I can click buttons. Okay, let's start over here. Don't go that way. I don't know. Click everything. Okay, I'm clicking. Oh, wow. That was quick. Of all these buttons I click. Okay. Well, at least I found the button. So, we're good for a while. We seem to be in a galaxy, though. It's not the right place to go. Now we are a rocket. It has been a very crazy flight, yeah. It's time to end this. I just want to be home already. Wait, we were planning a flight to America, not to home. I don't know what's going on here, guys. Oh well. Let's just chillax. Now all we need to do is find the emergency phone. Oh, I know where that one is. That's all the way in the back. It's around here. Yes, let's make a call, shall we? Hello? We need help. Our captain is unconscious. Don't worry, we will get you home in no time. Is everyone okay? Yes, we are okay. Autopilot is mode on is on. Autopilot mode. For the autopilot. Autopilot. Oh gosh. Okay. We will trace your location and we are taking control. Okay. Awesome. Why can I get out of there? Big room. There's one last test I have for you. Okay. One last test, guys. Someone needs to keep the plane on track. I never fly a plane before. Fly a plane. I have to be a co-pilot. What? What? You gotta put an inexperienced galley girl on the co-pilot seat next to the captain while the captain is unconscious. That sounds like the dumbest plan ever, but okay, I will take the seat. Look at me, looking fancy. Got no regrets. Just got an A11 and a sandwich. Maybe I should take that sandwich now. I took the sandwich. I ate the sandwich. I'm satisfied. Okay, everyone. I got this. Yeah, I got it indeed. Oh no. It's back! What's going on with the monster? He's just wiggling around, so like... How are you still alive, Gilly Blaze? Watermelons. I killed all of your friends. They weren't even my friends, they were just passengers. But you? There's something about you. Your energy does not let me kill you. Okay. I'm not going anywhere with you, monster. I am the chosen one. Da-da-da. The chosen one. I am from Pokemon. I will come back for you. You'd be like, wah. Oh god. I can't believe I was the only survivor. I can't believe either. But victory! Woohoo! Okay, are we spawning back in the lobby or not? I hope so. Lobby! Yeah, there we go. Okay, guys. Let's admit. That was a really crazy fight. We saw a monster. We had someone being blown up by a bomb. Don't talk about the snakes. Oh, those slippery snakes going around. Scary ride, not a good first impression for a flight. Especially not the turbulence. I hate turbulence. And I haven't even been in a plane in real life yet. And I already hate turbulence now. So that's a good thing. Help me. For when I ever get a real flight, I will forever be scarred because of this Roblox game. But guys, don't forget our like doll. So smash that like. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. Become part of our galley family. Do you like bunnies? Then subscribe. Do you like unicorns? Then subscribe. Do you like Roblox? Subscribe. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye bye.